gising?
Ano to, baguette?
Hindi ko, kasi naman, nalita ko kasi nag-outfit ako today.
Oh, bakit naman? Ano ba? Pinag-outfit ko siyang ganyan?
Kasi kailangan na si Sheila mo si disco light
mo. So may approval mo yan, ha?
Kasi hindi naman, approval lang nasa taas pa yan.
Saka nagbiis sa kwarto ko?
Ano, kinontrata ko ni Rina, ako daw ang fitness ngayon.
Oo, mamaya pag-uusapan natin yan. Pero gutom ka na ba?
Oo, kaya wait lang.
Kain muna bago
workout. Kain muna bago workout.
Baka news, agad ko kasi nyo tulong muna bago balita ako.
Kain muna bago workout.
Pak na pak ka dyan na.
Kaya hindi, alam mo, naiintindihan ko ba't ka naka-shades eh. Silaw na silaw ako dun sa bag mo eh.
Oo, sa bag ko. Kasi ma'am, bet ang peg ko
ngayon.
Ayun. Makikipagtagisan ako, ma'am.
Hindi ka mag-zumba. Diba? Hindi ka mag-zumba. Papakita natin yan maya-maya lamang. Kain muna bago exercise.
Pabaho muna bago ramsa.
Ay, ito
na to. Sino naman ba? Feeling ko ito na yung mga chef natin.
Uy! Hi, Chef Jojo!
Si Chef Jojo Villaflor at saka si Chef MJ Romantic.
Yes.
Hello!
Morning!
Ano ba sasabi mo sa bahay namin?
How
ganda, di ba?
Ang ganda.
Ganda ng bahay namin, Chef.
Uy, bagay ka dyan, Chef.
New kitchen. Oh, dito siya. Oh, syempre, ano, it's breakfast time again. Yes. And of course, as always, we have two special dishes prepared, no?
Mm-hmm.
Ano yung sa'yo, Chef?
Cauliflower rice with pesto chicken omelette.
So is this a risotto or is it a rice topping or?
It's actually a rice substitute. Instead na grains, gagamitin natin cauliflower.
Cauliflower rice?
Para sa mga vegetarians.
So ano to, yung chef, napaki-explain yung cauliflower rice, ano yan, parang tinatad na cauliflower? Yes. How is this
parang
process?
Parang shredded na cauliflower.
Do you do it yourself at home or you can buy this prepared?
Wala pa akong nakitang prepared. So you use the blender or the food processor.
So it's really one of your ideas?
It's actually in the market already, pero hindi pa lang siya ganun ka.
Hindi pa nagbe-pick up. So, ano ingredients ng cauliflower rice mo?
So, we have cauliflower, carrot, butter, salt and pepper, and dried thyme.
Dried thyme. So, and then all of this, of course, isusutay mo lang to?
Yes.
Okay. Tapos, of course, returning chef, si Chef Jojo. How are you, Chef?
Hi.
And I see you have pasta.
This is soba.
Soba. Yes, one of our, di ba, that's one of the favorite noodles that we use. Mm-hmm. What is soba noodle, Chef?
This one is made of, rice, yung soba. Kaya medyo makunat siya.
Pero, so parang al dente.
Yes.
Ano ingredients natin?
This one is the soba. This is buckwheat soda.
Buckwheat soda.
So, soba.
Okay.
And then we have the beef and pork, ground siya. Tapos we have the emetake mushroom instead of shiitake, ito yung ginamit
pero
ko.
Pero of course those watching us, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
Kung walang access to this kind of mushrooms,
shiitake
would be a good substitute. Okay.
And then we have the enoki mushrooms. Tapos julian na pipino.
Okay.
Tapos garlic and onions and then the green onions for topping.
And of course, mukhang oil-based pasta to, no? Mm-hmm. What oil will you be using for this?
Vegetable oil.
Vegetable
oil. Very, very konti lang yung paggamit ng oil. Because of the fat of this.
Will using olive oil alter the flavor of this dish?
Pwede rin siya.
Pwede rin. Pero as much as possible, to stay true to the recipe, you wanna use regular vegetable oil.
Tapos very, very konti lang yung just spread sa pan lang.
Okay, let's start. Let's start. So, ano unang gagawin natin, Chef?
I'll do my cauliflower rice muna. Then, we'll do the chicken pesto omelette.
So, you're going to be getting boiled cauliflower ba?
No. We'll saute it in butter and carrots.
You'll saute it. Good. Let's start. Tapos kay Chef Jojo, of course, toss everything into the pan lang, no? Tapos,
the usual.
Ayun.
Medyo maikli ang reach ko, kaya kailangan ko humikot.
Hinihintay natin lahat ang ating breakfast. Sige, Chef. Ito na yung pasta mo, di ba?
Yes.
So, ginawa nga ni Chef, lahat ng ingredients na binanggit kanina,
tapon lang.
Tapon lang, sa pan. Tapos isosaute lang hanggang maluto.
Yes.
And of course, ito na po yung itsura ng pasta. Nagtatap na lang si Chef ngayon, no? So, ano pangalan ulit, Chef, itong pasta?
Butaniku.
Okay. And then ito ngayon, what are you frying here?
This one is ano, chicken fillet, tapos lalagyan natin sa ibabaw ng rice and then the Japanese curry.
Ah, so meron tayong ano, meron tayong yung pasta mo, then we have a rice topping na chicken fillet, chicken
yes.
breast,
chicken thigh.
Itong sauce na to, curry, what curry. Is this?
This is ano, Japanese curry.
Curry, so yes.
curry ang tawag.
Curry ang tawag nito. And of course, chef, ito, ano nakikita natin yung cauliflower rice.
Yung cauliflower rice plus the chicken and pesto omelette.
Ito 'yon. So ito, ano pala, parang kinantad mo siya, parang grains, parang couscous
yes,
ang
kape. Yung texture niya, parang couscous.
Parang couscous. So this is good for people na nagda-diet, no?
Correct. Kasi ano, vegetarian option siya for grains.
Ah, grains. So in other words, kung walang mabili ang mga tao sa grocery nito, they could just buy their cauliflower sa supermarket, no?
Supermarkets or wet market.
And then what, do you blanch it, saute it?
Shred mo lang siya.
So, yun
using blender or food processor and then yun
lang. Yun na yun.
Yes.
Ready na. Oh, chef, anything to promote?
Actually, gano'n pa rin sa FB account ko, Jojo Villaflor, and my Instagram account, at Orange Vanilla Confections. And I have a fan page sa FB, Kuya Joe's Kitchen.
Fan page? Yung may yes. fans na.
Pero, ito daw yan ni, ano, si Doc Joseph. Napapunta siya ngayon sa, on the way kasi siya sa airport. Kasi sabi niya, sayang daw hindi niya matitikman yung luto ninyo.
Good morning, Doc Joseph.
Good morning, Doc Joseph.
Have a safe trip. Ang tanong nila, may dessert ka ba daw dala?
Siyempre, meron.
Asa na? O habang kinukuha ni Chef ang dessert, Chef, promote. Anything to promote?
My Facebook account is MJ Romantico. I also have a fan page, Cool Cakes, K-O-O-L, K-E-Y-K-S. And my Instagram account is YRMJ.
So, sa cakes, no? So, wala kang cake dala, no?
I have.
Ay, yun. Asa na ang cake?
I love chefs.
So, chef,
this one is the chocolate brownie overload.
Yes!
So, overloaded ba yan yung chocolate?
Puro chocolate, no? Pwede kang mamatay sa chocolate.
Sino yun? Ano yung tulog na yun? Kala ko, may hihi ba si Direk?
Direk,
ay, bawal yan, Direk. Direk. Diabetes.
Oh, my God.
These are chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake balls. And of course, Chef, may to order to pwede, no?
Yes.
And how much would a box like this cost?
One box would cost $150.
Wow!
Wow!
Wow, dahil mura, di ba?
Yummy!
Yummy!
So, pahingi daw si ano, ha? Si Direk. Sige, dadalhin ko muna to kay Direk.
Lahat?
Isa lang, papakuhanin ko siya isa.
Gap na ba?
Okay.
Kanino, Chef? Dito